I've heard it said that a person's influence can be measured by the number of lives that you touched while you're alive. You probably remember where you were on 9/11, or if you're old enough, maybe even when JFK was shot. But what will people say when they're asked where they were when you died? Have a great day. This is Andy Larson.